those behavior change tactics. So pesky sometimes. But it's important to use punishment occasionally, depending on what the behavior is. One of them is overcorrection, which is the idea of contingent on a problem behavior, the learner's required to do the behavior again or engage in an effortful response, directly and logically related to fixing the problem. The two examples of overcorrection are restitutional, not reinstitutional, restitutional overcorrection and positive practice overcorrection.